What's up, YouTube? It's Warhawk's World. My name is Mel, and today is Tuesday, April 26, 2016. Today is my very first wet shaving video. I'm super excited, and thank you for watching. Anyway, today I want to share with you a double-edged blade that I got at my local Walgreens. As most of you know, double-edged blades that you get at your local Walgreens, Walmart, Target, Kroger, CVS, they're not as good as the ones you get online. But yesterday, Monday, I went to my local Walgreens, and one of my routines that I do before I leave any store is to visit their wet shaving section. I'm sure you guys could relate, right? Anyway, I found this. It is the Gillette Platinum Plus Double Edge Blade. It comes in three tucks, and each tuck has three blades in it. So this package here has a total of 9 double-edged blades for $5.99, which equals about 67 to 68 cents per blade. On the high side, but not bad considering you don't have to go online and you can just go to your local Walgreens. Anyway, so if you got a local Walgreens, I say get this blade. I actually love this blade. I used it for the very first time last night on my head shave and face shave, and I had a great shave. Is it super sharp like a feather? No. Is it smooth and sharp? Yes. And the blades that I usually use on my rotation is Feather, the Super Iridiums, the Gillette Nassets, the Treat Platinum, Gillette Silver Blue, and of course the Aster SP. Those are the blades that I use in my rotation all the time. Will this make it after the first use? Definitely, definitely. Usually I don't brag about a product after the first use, but I literally love this product where I know this is going to be in my daily rotation. Anyway, it comes in a silver and black package. And in the package, it has your generic white wrapping. And in the very front, it says Gillette Platinum Plus. And in the back, which is the only negative part, it has the glue marks, which I could live with because it's a great blade. Anyway, so if you have a local Walgreens, I suggest you go there and get you the Gillette Custom Plus blade. You won't regret it. And if you do regret it, you could always pivot. Anyway, thank you for watching, and please, please, please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. I'm a very enthusiastic wet shaver, and you can also see me or talk to me, chat with me at Badger and Blade. I'm a proud member at Badger and Blade. I'm also a proud member of the SlideBallGuys.com. I'm also a proud member of the Shave Nook. Anyway, thank you for watching. Until the next episode, peace.